with the tuning of that shit and everything. At this point, what's up guys, Mark here at Wild Kustoms. It is 8 a.m. Today is the day that the 1948 Chevrolet Stylemaster leaves. We got it all cleaned up, lightly detailed, a lot cleaner than what it was when it came in. That's how we try to do all the cars. We want it to leave nicer than when it pulled in here. And there she is. This has been a 30-day long build. We were 2 weeks of that had to be postponed due to some parts that we ended up adding in to make the overall system even better than what it was in the beginning. Stylemaster complete.